I think the thing about cartoon characters is, like, you can imagine how they would look. Like, you can just choose how they would look. You know?
She looked like Marceline when she pop a bean, and she rock with me at Harlem to the scene. She's a fiend, strawberry ice cream.
Is it cool?